Here with AB News, you with the one and only Wilder Hater, a.k.a. Boxing Guru. We live with the champ, Jean Pascal. Hey, Pascal, I got one question for you. You are the exception to the rule. Your age and athletic ability is a gift. If you use that in the ring, you will be victorious. Offsetting Badou Jack, because he's a slower fighter. When you move around the ring, touching, how you do it, offsetting, moving around the ring, and running into your opponent. I think that's the best key to it.
Yeah, I know Badou is going to try to outbox me or box me. People like think I can only bang, bro, because most of people don't know shit about boxing. But I can bang, but I can box as well as me, too. So that's the best fight. Badou is a solid fighter, but I'm a special fighter. I have things that we can teach. The shin and have the heart. You can teach that.
And I like your agility, too. See, because a fighter like Badou Jack needs a target. If you don't give him that target, I think you'll be very victorious in a dominant fashion. How you like touch him with some and run over here and make him chase you, then you can run him into your heavy shot. Like how you did with Marcus Brown, with your agility and stuff like that. So that's going to play a major part for you to be victorious. I'm looking for you to win easy.
Thanks a lot, guys.